All right, welcome back, Peeperoonies. We have a change of plans. We're doing some big plans with the boy Bake.
I'm bleeding nowhere.
We're actually doing some climbing, but we'll start doing plans. He's having some trouble. Also, people coming in my hair. This is just what it is now. I'm sorry. All right, time to do some plans. That's how I do my videos. This is some quality content. That's not as much resistance.
That's good though. Very good. Very good.
That's up. That's hard. So instead of doing the black band, I'm using the red, which is a step down. But I didn't realize how much difference it made. This man is doing some juice. This man is about to hit a beautiful one arm. Woo! Holy. Holy. I wish. Ooh, no. Oh. You're my son. Now he's about to do a planche. But another boy Parker's about to hit a planche. He's bending his arms a lot.
Straight arms.
Straight arms. Now lean. On the shoulders. Oh yeah, I can. You're still. Ooh. I would go further back still. Oh, do it, hit it. Come on, everything's going on right now. He's doing it. Two things happened right there that were beautiful.
I was struggling.
All right. Now me and the boy Bake are doing campus add-on with one arm lock offs and some big sauce. What you're gonna do is this, okay? Get to a hold and then lock off on it.
Any hold.
Okay. And then reach to the next one. Let's go, big juice. And choose another one. Ooh, big juice. Ooh, that's pretty good. I like it.
That I assisted myself up to
it. Ooh. Yeah, I think so. Dude, my camera skills are trash. Wow, I completely forgot to record his entire turn, except for the ending. Did you say your legs hurt, bitch? You sinner. You suck. He's moving, dude. Look at this man. He's incredible. Look at this man. He's doing some juicy juice. That was sick. You gotta do a negative. Actually, no, see where you wanna go. See where you wanna go. Do you think you wanna go down? Down's good. Let's go, Bake. Damn. He's schmoofing. Can you tell the stability difference? My hands are shaky as shit. Negative, real slow. Dang. Next one. Yeah, remember? Yeah, do that one. Good.
All right, guys, so I'm back home now, but I did a lot more climbing than working out than I would have liked. I only have that one clip of doing planche at the gym. But we did do some more. We had a guy join us who was pretty good. He did a real nice press and some good muscle ups. But other than that, I didn't really do shit in terms of planche training. It was all climbing. So back home, you're going to go set up the red band and then do some planche training here to make up for it. All right, so complete change of plans. Someone moved the ladder I had for changing the bands from the upstairs. I'm a little bit annoyed, and my brother's sleeping up there because his girlfriend's over, and they can't sleep together, so he's on the couch. So it looks like I'm cutting the resistance a lot more than I would have liked. So I'll be setting it up in there how I used to do it around my pull-up bar. Not very much resistance. I don't think I'll be able to planche. I'm going to full send really hard, though, trust me. All right, so I've still got a lot of adjusting to do. Let's get this all set up and then I'll start training. And now we got the final touch. La banda. All right, let's do this training. So I'm gonna try to get as much resistance as reasonably possible, feasibly possible. So I have it set up here and I'm gonna do it on the floor so I can get as much, like I said, resistance as possible. I'm ready for this to be quite awful. And I'm gonna try really hard. So I cut that last set short. I don't know what just happened to my voice, but I cut that last set short, actually two of them, and the whole workout, just because I'm simply not feeling it today. I know for a fact that is a huge improvement. Like, there's no doubt in my mind that that is way stronger, and I'm hyped about that. But with that resistance, I don't know if I feel like doing more. I probably still will. And I will go back and train more, but for now, I'm going to call it, that's it. That's the end of today's episode. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. Glad you got a awesome sauce with Bake. It's Jake. I call him Bake. Get used to that. We're probably going to sauce tomorrow. It's going to be very exciting. I'm very hyped. It's how redundant. But thank you for tuning in. See you guys tomorrow. Hello, friends. Welcome back to another episode I'm still not sure I'm doing these. I haven't downloaded them onto my computer yet. I know what's wrong with me. These will end up getting edited. Don't worry. You wouldn't have to worry about that because it's going to happen. And you won't know all this that I'm going through right now. So, unfortunately, Bake could not train today. I'm very saddened by this, but I'm feeling like stupid good. So I'm just going to jump into it. I'm going to do it with that band out there on Parallettes. And I'm just like, ooh, this is going to be sick. So let's go. Crackhead mode activated. I'm sorry for all the claps. I've noticed I've done that. And it's not good for your ears. So let's go and do this. I think that's enough for recording for today. As you saw, what the fuck? And I've had days like this before. I'm just like, what happened? I think it's hard to argue that I'm stronger now. I don't think that should have been physically possible before. So I have had a huge regret before. It's not training on days where I'm really strong. So that's going to be it for the recording. I'm going to go back and I'm going to keep training until I can't train anymore. So tomorrow, sore as fuck, hype as hell. Let's go. This is just fantastic. So the only thing that's happened before is the day afterward is not as good, and I get real sad. So let's try not to have that happen. I'm training with Bake, so it should be an amazing time. Let's go. Dah bye. Last thing. Actually, this really reminds me of my initial planche progress. So it was like 2 years into training, and I could barely straddle, right? Like planche, I was like, I'm just never gonna planche. Whatever. For some weird reason, my shoulders were janky or something. And then 1 week, I'm from like no straddle to full presses. Like, I don't know what happened. All of a sudden, like it just, I'm hoping this is that again. Is that'd be amazing. And then I now need to think about what I'm doing next. I'm thinking impossible dip. Tell me what y'all think. I love impossible dip. Something I'd like to get again, because that's really helpful for Victorian cross and stuff too. This is a fantastic. Bye. Have a good one.
What just happened?
You're bad.
You're bad. I hate you, man.
That was bad. You're bad. You're bad. You're bad. You're bad. You're bad. You're bad.